ANZ has distanced itself from Kiwi netballer Maria Folau over her support for her husband, Israel. The former Wallabies star was dropped by Rugby Australia for posting homophobic comments online. The bank is the largest sponsor of New Zealand's domestic netball competition, with bosses saying they don't support the views of the silver firm. It also issued a public statement to condemn her after she shared a link to her husband's fundraising page for the legal battle over his sacking.